Why is my water softener half full of water?
It should contain some water as it treats it.
Yeah, and normally it sends the treated water down the pipes to the rest of the house.
If someone hit the button to silence it during the backwash cycle because it kept them up at 2 a.m., the unit could be full of water.
The same thing could happen if the circuit breaker tripped or there was a power outage, but that did not happen last night.
Try hitting the start button or power button on the water softener to see if it picks back up mid-cycle.
What else could it be?
Check the drain lines. If one of them is kinked or clogged, it won't drain right.
I guess it could clog with chunks of salt or resin beads, but that's unlikely, since it is designed not to have that get into the drain line.
Hard water residue can clog it too.
That's why we have a water softener. And the water intake valve is way more likely to clog from hard water buildup than the drain.
Check the venturi nozzle. It may need to be disassembled and reassembled correctly, since the things often get assembled with a gasket and upside down.
If the last person to do maintenance on it did that, I'd need a refund for service.
Check the float assembly. If it is not floating as it should, the unit may not realize it has too much water in it.
What could cause a float to read wrong?
If it is weighted down by salt or cracked and let water in, it will float lower than the water level. Then the unit thinks the water level is an inch or two lower than it really is.
Replacing the float is easy.
Checking it for a layer of salt stuck to it and cleaning it is even easier.
But it is obvious that it does not have a salt layer on it, pulling it down.
The valves should suck water out of the tank until the brine valve stops it. If the valves that pour water in are stuck open too long or valves that drain it close too soon, you end up with too much water in the tank.
I need to call in a pro to replace the valves, since there is not an obvious cause like a valve stuck open.
It might not be the valves. For example, the O-rings around the valves could be leaking water into the tank even when the valves are closed.
I'm still calling in a pro for that.
Just make sure the cause isn't someone pouring in too much salt or resin beads before you do.